Karen, how are you?
I am amazed at how the Holy Spirit is breathing new life into our church. There is the bishops have invited us to experience openness with one another, a vulnerability, and a chance to really be the church at this moment. To put aside rules, to put aside legislative posturing and political presence, and just say, who are we as the body of Christ? I am praying, I ask you to pray, I ask all of us to be in prayer for our church to see where the Spirit leads us.